The Boy Who Cried Wolf. Once a little boy was sent to take care of a large flock of sheep. His father said, "If a wolf comes to the pasture, you must cry, 'Wolf, wolf,' then the men who are working in the field will come and drive him away." For many days, no wolf came. One day, the little boy thought that he would have some fun, so he cried to the men, "Wolf, wolf." "Where, where?" cried the men. As they ran to the pasture, the boy laughed and said, "There is no wolf. I called to you for fun." The men went back to their work. They did not like the boy's fun. Two or three times, the boy called the men to the pasture. Each time the men ran to drive away the wolf and found no wolf there. At last, one day, a wolf came to the pasture. "Help, help, a wolf," cried the boy. This time, the men did not run to help him. They said, "He is having fun. We will not go." The wolf killed one of the sheep and carried it to his den. And the boy never called to the men in fun again.